Drag and drop gives you a fast and easy way to work with expert estimation. There's a lot of functions you can carry out just by using your right mouse button to click, drag and drop. Let's see some examples. To use drag and drop, simply select the item or items you wish to drag, then hold down the right mouse button and drag the items to where you want them to go. When dragging, an information panel displays the current drop mode, the items you're currently dragging, and the target location for the drop. If the drop is unable to be completed, you'll see a reason why displayed in this panel. Drop modes will vary depending on the data you've selected and where on the row your cursor is. You can see here a cost schedule item has three types of drop modes. Insert a copy above the line or below the line. And if you drop onto the item, the cost estimate of the item being dragged will be copied and pasted and appended to the target schedule item's cost estimate. This is a quick and easy way of copying and pasting cost estimates, and the conflict resolution window will appear if required. You can also drag and drop cost estimate lines. This allows you to copy and paste selected lines between cost estimates, or append a target cost estimate when dropping onto a schedule item. You can also use drag and drop with resources to assign a resource to a schedule item or a cost estimate line. Or you can drop them onto the resource explorer of another project to copy and paste the resources. You can also drag and drop to add resources to the Manage Resources window in a quotation comparison. Almost all these drag and drop functions can be carried out between projects, so you may find it easiest to have more than one instance of expert estimation open so you can work with multiple projects at once. Remember, this will only require one license per computer. There's even more you can do with drag and drop, so please check out the knowledge base article or speak to us anytime on our support number.